Well, that's the thing. I mean.
But what I'm saying is it grows wild.
Okay, I'm glad you brought up the word weed. Okay, we have these words we use to describe things and we don't think about them. The word weed has bad connotations. A weed is something you should pull out. You know, it's what your mother makes you do on Saturday. You know, it shouldn't be there. Okay. Well, if you look at all native plants as weeds, you're actually creating some problems for yourself. Because if you're trying to grow stuff that grows in New England, down here, you are going to fail. I promise. They will all die in our summer. They can't handle it. But our native plants, which is what we're starting to call them, that's what I usually sell them, like lantana and such like, those things are set up inside to be able to survive right here, all by themselves, without us. And, you know, historically, anything that can survive without us, we've called a weed. You know, it's just like, if you don't need humans, then you don't need to survive. But we're getting past that, and we're starting to figure out that maybe these things have some utility for us. So, they do, you know.
Now, lantana.
Sure.
Lantana is ugly.
Beauty is in the eye of the beholder. It makes a really nice shrub. And you don't have to do anything to it.
Lord, how
much. So, yeah, okay, so this is what it comes down to. You can look at a plant and say, oh, that's ugly. Okay, therefore, you personally get to declare it a weed because you don't want it.
Right.
Okay. It doesn't mean it wouldn't potentially be a good choice. You know, if you're also looking for the sort of landscaping that you don't really have to take care of,
Well,
lantana would be an excellent choice because it grows just fine without us.
And if you spray it with Roundup,
nothing happens.
It'll die back and you think you got it killed, yeah. And then the first good rain, it's green, right. And leaves are coming back.
Exactly. So, at any rate,
they're ugly
for today. But, you know, the other thing that's driving